I still say he kind of looks like Mr. White.
Thank you.